Congratulations, Dylan. What was it feeling like when you came over the line?
Oh, it was a very special feeling crossing the line today. Yeah, I didn't look back the whole run, and I could just hear everyone screaming 15 seconds and they're closing in. So, yeah, to look back on the finishing straight, and yeah, I didn't see them, so it was very cool.
Holding a close lead coming out of that bike, your strong point, did you think you had it in the bag when you got to that transition?
No, definitely not. The gap, I think, was only about 50 seconds, so yeah, I thought it was pretty touch and go coming onto the run, but. Yeah, I was pretty happy.
What were your nerves like coming into a race like this with Era?
Yeah, I tried to keep calm, but obviously it's such a big race and I was quite nervous coming into it. But yeah, I just knew that I had to stick to the plan, and yeah, if I stuck to that and executed everything perfectly, then I should have a good race.
You're a Youth Olympic Games gold medalist now. How does that sound to you?
Amazing. I like the title.